I was so hard-headed at first. My grandma didn't even believe in me.